justice, injustice, drip feed democracy, and collective amnesia. A cocktail of beatings, imprisonment, and poverty. Bitter medicine, no longer disguised with a spoonful of sugar. The state, its Tory psychopaths and Labour apologists are coming clean. The bullies and the cowards are ganging up on us. The carrot's been ditched. The stick works best. Disagree and discover that there's always someone on hand to beat some sense into you. This is justice. Without regard to right or wrong. Some, like the Guildford Four and the Birmingham Six, spent years locked up discovering a justice which was racist, blind, unable to admit its mistakes. Some, like thousands of homeless people begging outside Britain's train stations and sleeping rough on the streets, find their justice in a society which criminalizes its poor. Some, like Joy Gardner, died from justice administered by cops trying to deport her using the force of law and the force of violence. Some, who grow up loving people of their own sex, find that what they thought was natural is punishable in the courts. A bigoted, conservative, hateful justice. Some, like the police, the servants of the bullies and cowards who pay their salaries, find that justice never falls on the shoulders of those wearing the uniform. Justice, injustice. Justice, injustice. Justice is getting greedy, inventing new crimes to punish, and now justice openly wants to break up the party, wants to smash the homes of squatters, smash the bones of strikers. Justice is issuing the cops with bigger batons, tougher laws, taking away your right to silence and replacing it with the need to scream. Justice is no longer pretending to be just. Justice, injustice. Justice, criminal injustice. There is no justice, just us.